Essentially, I wanted to show that you can produce visual pleasure without the subject, which seems to me a no-brainer, because we can walk through the world all the time and see things that are visually astonishing, and a human being had not even been involved in it at all. If I could show that the foundation of visual pleasure, there's an intellectual component, then this would help in debunking this idea of beauty in art.